These are the faces of leaders in the making. Welcome to the Young Women's Leadership Academy, a place where expectations are high and students rise to meet them. Inside this school, you'll notice two things right away. The students wear uniforms, and there are no boys.
It's different. It is different, but I do like it.
And that's just the beginning of what sets this school apart.
Thanks to our partnership with the Fort Worth Independent School District and the Foundation for the Education of Young Women, we have what is called a public-private partnership.
The school offers exceptional off-campus experiences. Students visit college campuses, attend educational camps, and give back through a variety of community service opportunities.
Because we have all of these enrichment opportunities through this partnership, we're able to provide our students with a private school experience at a public school price.
The students grow, and so does the school, stepping up one grade level each year, now open to high school girls in 9th and 10th grades. Since YWLA is a college prep school, all of the core subjects are pre-AP. The curriculum is STEM-focused, emphasizing science, technology, engineering, and math.
And it decreases from -4 to -3 because the line, the slope is decreasing.
We do a lot of project-based activities and experiments in our classrooms because we want the girls to not only learn the concepts, but to see how they're applied in the real-world setting.
Where would you see this?
Probably in fireworks.
In fireworks.
They love projects, so anytime that they have an opportunity to create something or show their knowledge on a skill in a creative way, they're up for it.
I'm really passionate about my graphic designing class this year. It's my favorite. I love it.
Art is a really big part of my life, and I really enjoy it. It's pottery, and it's turning clay into things you wouldn't know clay could be.
And as the girls transform in ways they never knew possible, they begin to see themselves differently.
So you see the girls take risks and try something new, a different role, and then they're successful in it. And in being successful, that breeds that confidence, and that makes them kind of ignites their passion to go on to take different risks and dream even bigger than they would have before.
Learn more at fwisd.org/choice or call 817-814-2580. Also, follow us on Facebook and Twitter. Look for the hashtag FWISD Gold.